Right, so today I'm going to be cleaning this 700-gallon tank that we're going to put Altumn angelfish, wild Altumn angelfish in. So many options for this tank, because it could be a Altumn angelfish grow-out tank. We can make like some sort of biotope for it. I prepared some Manzanita for the tank so that it'll be full of wood and stuff. Gonna see how it goes for today, but so far got 4 pieces of the Manzanita. We had this tank up and running before. It was a discus tank with what were the discus in here before? Red cover discus. Tank's pretty tall, and it's pretty big. It used to be a reef tank, and just gonna drop some towels in there so that I don't have to come up for more towels. The tank is big, but it's not
too big.
But it's big enough that I could fit inside it. What I'm wiping out is just some algae that was in the tank when we took it down. Didn't get to clean it, we just put it over here, and that was that. So it pretty much just comes right off. a bit of a tight squeeze in here. And it's tall, so. And I'm old. So the stretching
kind of gets to me.
Coming out. I can feel it out.
Okay.
All right. That's cleaning the 700 gallon. This is how tall it is.